Hi, my name is Henry Du, Ashmat Welding Application Center Leader at Emerson. Thank you for joining us today. Because customers want electric vehicles with longer range and shorter charging times, OEMs are developing super-fast battery charging systems with peak charging power of up to 250 kilowatts. These systems can charge batteries from 5 to 60% of full capacity within 20 minutes, enough for about 160 miles. To keep pace with continued improvements in EV batteries and power devices, peak charging power is expected to rise to 350 kilowatts in the future. To handle significant increases in power, voltage, and current, higher capacity wire harnesses and larger power cables will be needed in both charging systems and vehicles. Today, copper cabling with a cross-section of up to 95 square millimeter is common, but it's likely to exceed 120 square millimeter and beyond. To fully realize the performance advantages of using larger conductors, you must use the right method of termination. Traditional processes which mechanically clamp wires to terminals tend to increase electric resistance and wire harness temperatures. Instead, we recommend ultrasonic matte welding for copper wire termination because it produces lower resistance connections with electrical properties nearly identical to the base metal. Using a 20 kilohertz frequency, ultrasonic matte welding converts electrical energy to high frequency mechanical vibration, which is transmitted to the surface of parts that are compressed together. This vibration creates frictional heat that softens the part surfaces and creates atomic diffusion across the part interface. Ultrasonic welding does not melt the base materials. Instead, it produces solid-state bonds with excellent electrical, mechanical, and thermal performance properties to weld the larger cables needed for future vehicle and charging applications. Emerson has developed a new Branson direct press ultrasonic welder. This welder combines higher part clamping force, greater weld power, and lower weld amplitude to weld larger cross-sections with zero damage, no particulates, and excellent strength. With up to 10 kilowatts of available welding power, it easily manages the most challenging cable terminations with exceptional consistency and quality. And the direct press welding process is so efficient that it can weld the same large terminations using just 30 to 40% of the energy previously required. This cross-sectional view shows a compact 95 square millimeter wire termination produced using direct press technology. Because of Emerson's extensive application know-how and decades of experience with top customers, we can support you at every step of product development and provide Branson welding solutions to support your customers' faster charging requirements. To learn more about Branson welding solutions for wire terminations, please reach out to us. Thank you.